Yes. Good. Make sure that's good. Okay. Okay. Hello. And, well, it's loading. Hello.
All my life, I could feel an insistent gnawing in the back of my mind. It was a yearning, a thirst for discovery that could be neither numbed nor sated.
Okay, then. Okay, what have we got? Supply run. Supply costs change -50%. Provision cost less 50% less. Okay, cool. Who's stressed? Who's stress? I'm gonna get you fixed on up there. Do I seriously only have one healer? No, I have several healers. One, two. Excuse me. Okay. So let's get some stress taken care of. Bada bing. And bada boom. And then on in you go. Okay, what's your problem, Dumont? Well, only pray. I guess that's the. That one right there? That's what I thought. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna. No, I better get you some stress. Gone out of there. Okay, what's your problem? Panic for money? Believes he is possessed by demons. Okay, wait, here we go. We'll only meditate. Okay, so we can't do that. Anyways, hello, welcome back to the Darkest Dungeon. What do we got? How am I on my plague doctors? I've got a couple. But this one's already upgraded. Okay. Alright, it's not too bad. Oh, speaking of, what's your abilities? What's your abilities? No, I'll leave you alone. What about Hellions? I've already got two Hellions. So I don't really want either any of these guys. Oh, did I put my. Damn it, I didn't set my occultist to get de-stressed this week. Damn. Oh, shoot. That's gonna be a problem. Oh well. Oh well. Oh well. Alright, what do we got? What do we got available to us? We still have this fucking last regular boss fight. The Brigand 8-pounder. But I don't wanna fucking do that just yet. Okay, what do we got? Hellion only. I'm thinking we're gonna have to do a level 3 dungeon so that we can use our Vestals here. Okay. What have you got? That's upgraded. Oh, that's not as upgraded. Okay, well, guess what? You're coming along then. Got your armor upgraded. Got that healing upgrade. That's pretty much necessary. Okay, what does this do? Plus accuracy, but only if the torch is below 25. So, okay, that's not that great. And here. Alright, that's nothing but benefits. Nothing but a benefit. Alright, so let's see, what have you got on you? Yeah, but none of your abilities have been upgraded. Only one of your abilities has been upgraded. Okay, well, we'll bring Restalt in. Okay, who else, though? I'm thinking Montacute for the tanking. And wait, where are we? The Cove? Criminy. If I'm gonna do this, then I'm gonna need to upgrade your ability. And who has the higher healing? You do? Okay. Buzzyet, you're coming in. And you have bandit sense, correct? Yes, you have bandit sense. Okay. So hang on, let's see if we can do some upgrading, because due to provision costs being less money, I'll be able to save some money doing that. Alright, so let's get you on in here. I haven't upgraded any of your abilities. Wait, yes I have. I have done that. But we're gonna give you the Noxious Blast. Upgrade that one. Battlefield Medicine is pretty good. Emboldening Vapors. Yes, I think so. 5 points of light damage per turn. Okay, I'm gonna do that real quick. And... okay, let's just grab all the trinkets on in here. Sort by rarity first, then by class restriction. Where's the Plague Doctor stuff? Oh yeah, you're absolutely carrying that. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Gosh. Anyways. And where's that other Blight Scale chance? Yeah, yep. You're gonna bring this on in. And let's see here, we're gonna get rid of this in favor of this. Moon Vapors, Battlefield Medicine. Can I upgrade your Battlefield Medicine any at all? Or is that fully upgraded? Okay, so yeah, you're pretty much fully upgraded then. Ugh, gosh. Excuse me. Ugh. Excuse me one second. Alright, and I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade this. What else do you have equipped on you? Grape shot? I'm starting to think pistol shot would probably be better. Better than grape shot? I mean, neither of them is really that great. Open vein might be better, but you don't have it unlocked, and I'm not about to spend a bunch of extra money if I don't need to, since I've already done that. What about Montacute? Have any of your abilities been increased? Yes, your self-heal has been, and your attack has been, just so that it has the accuracy. What about Revenge? It'll only cost 200 gold to go ahead and upgrade that. And what other abilities do you have equipped on you? Withstand? It only costs me 200 more gold to upgrade that. What does Withstand do, though? Protection. A self-heal on stress. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that real quick, then. Alright. And Buzz Yet, we'll go ahead and upgrade your Judgment. Increased accuracy, pretty good. The damage stays the same. But increased hit chance is definitely worth it, so we'll do that. And let's see here, what do you have equipped on you? Plus 8 accuracy, and where's that soldier? I'm gonna take that as well, so you can actually hit things. Trinkets, all around. Let's see here. Plus 2, okay. That's actually pretty good. Slap that on you, and what do we got here? Is that really worth it, that thing? What do we have here? -6 accuracy. What's your base accuracy with everything? You don't have an accuracy mod. Okay, so what's your base accuracy? 85? 100? That's a ranged attack, a ranged attack. A ranged attack, 95. And a melee attack. So hang on, let's weigh out those benefits real quick, shall we? +8 dodge and 2 to speed. You know what? I feel pretty okay with that. Let's just go with that. Now he has a 27 dodge and an 8 speed. That's pretty damn good. Okay, what do we got here? That minus to speed is pretty bad, but that extra healing is pretty nice. Let's see here, what else do we have here? Damage to human. No. Protection? No. Well, a little protection would be decent, but that's not enough. That extra healing would be pretty good, but I'm not gonna go for it. Can I double down on this? No, you can't double down on that. Okay, well that just makes sense. Plus 15 accuracy if in position 4, but that minus 2 speed is gonna be ridiculous. Like, speed of 1 is already pretty terrible. 5 resistance and disease resistance. That's pretty good. Alright. Disease resist. Minus 2 dodge. Well, I mean, already has pretty terrible dodge as it is. Wasn't there something else I wanted to give them before that it was good? I don't even remember. Ah. 1 second. Ah, excuse me. Gosh. Oh, your weapon upgrades cost you less money, eh? That's interesting. That's very interesting. Especially considering you haven't even had a weapon upgrade yet. We might just go do that. Torches, accuracy. Single percent accuracy if in position 4. Okay, you know what? Hang on, what's the... Plus damage and accuracy. As long as the torch stays above 75. That's pretty decent. Oh, you know what? That's pretty good, too. Okay, you know what? We're gonna slap this on there. Okay. And let's head back to town for 1 second. Bows yet? Get on in here. Have you had your upgrade yet? Yeah, but that's gonna put me down below 8,000, and that's a threshold I don't want to go below. So everyone's got something, right? Right? Okay. Okay. Alright. So... Now this is going to be a super long one, but everything is a lot cheaper, which is pretty good. So I'm going to go with maybe a full stack of shovels, maybe a couple extra, just in case. I'll go with like maybe 6 keys. We're going to need a bunch of food though, a bunch of the food, and a bunch of torches too. So for one campfire, I bring like 8 torches, two full stacks of torches, so maybe 3 full stacks of torches, and I normally bring like 2 full stacks of food, so maybe like 2.5 stacks, almost, pretty much. Well, I mean, why not? Let's just grab all the food. Why the hell not, right? I feel pretty okay with this. I think this is okay. Alright, let's do this. This is gonna be a long and terrible trek through this nonsense. But, really not a whole lot else we can do right now. Hopefully this is not the one where everything just falls apart.
These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out.
Alright, so... We gotta complete all room battles. The path to the north is shorter. There are less things in my way. So I think this will be the way we go first. Alright, touch the box. I feel good about it. There you go. Good job, Ristalt. That's what I love about you, Ristalt. Now your stress is gone. Just gone. Completely. Yeah, is there a fight in this room? No, it appears to be an empty room, so let's just go. Keep on going through. Hey, another box. I feel good about this. Yeah. Excellente. Let's go and use that extra torch we just got. There you go. Excellent. Perfect. Really good. And let's go with the first fight of the round. Okay, I feel good about this. Yeah, I feel just fine about this. I feel just fine. Alright, Ristalt should be going first. Pow! How much HP does it have left? 2? Okay, we can do something with that. What's your chance to hit that thing? 90% to just go ahead and get rid of it? Hang on, what have you even got? Withstand, and Solemnity, Revenge. Since we have the first round, why don't you go ahead and revenge up? Just so we can guarantee you'll hit stuff. Aw, oh, cripes, I forgot to give her the damn... Oh wait, no, she does have Noxious Blast. Well, there you go. And it'll die on its turn. It's just, it's going to die. Okay. So why don't you go ahead and start on this guy. Hey, benefits already. All right. That 27 dodge is really coming in handy there.
Exposed oh, to a no. killing blow.
Wait, why did that bring you forward? What? Ha! Suck on that, buddy. Okay, what do you got? It's a lot of damage. Oh, come on, really? They're already getting extra fucking turns. Are you kidding me? And they're all going after him.
Mortality
too.
Clarified in a single strike.
Okay. Alright, well, let's. I don't know. Let's. Come on, really? That blight going.
Destroyed.
There we go. Wow, there's really not any way we can possibly
their formation is
heal
broken.
Back the amount of damage
maintain
that they do anymore.
The offensive.
Okay, yep, there we go. That 5 extra damage per turn is what's really gonna save this. I know you need healing. Gosh darn it, dude, just calm down.
Eradicated.
Okay, there we go.
A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
Hang on, what do we got here? Cleanse. Allies, apply, blah, blah, blah. God, I don't have anywhere to frickin' put this stuff. But I need busts and things. This is kind of the only problem with being too prepared, is you don't have anywhere to put things.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted.
And I mean, there's already a chest
clear.
Here that I want to collect as well. Okay, there we go. Let's go ahead and get everyone back into order. And I can leave this chest alone, actually. I can come back to it. Okay, everyone's hungry after one single room, are you kidding me? Yeah. Just eat some extra food for healing.
Another mariner, another misfortune.
True, truly.
A fortune. Waiting to be spent.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, into this. What do we got in here? Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, alright. What's this thing got? Does this thing have protection? Of course it has protection. Why wouldn't it have protection? Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and start with that right there. Uh-huh. That thing is fucking scary. What's its blight resistance? 30? That's not too bad. But what I really want is to go ahead.
Masterfully executed.
Excellent. Excellent. Please leave her alone. She can only do so much. Alright. So start wailing on it, I guess. Damn. That's gonna be a problem. Oh. Oh, that's a lot of damage per turn. Okay, you need to heal yourself up. This is not going well. Oh, come on, leave her alone. Fucking really, I mean, come on. God, only 7 damage on him. This is gonna be quite the ordeal.
A powerful blow.
I know, girl, don't worry. I'm working on it. There you go. Okay. So it's not this thing's actual damage output that you need to worry about. It's
on its own.
Ha!
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Right, come on. Ah, that's not bad. That's not good. I know. And you can't heal from there, can you? You cannot. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Can you eat a food? No. Maybe you can stun him for like one round. Oh wait, that's not the stun thing.
The promise of safety.
Oh, this is bad. How much HP do you have left? Okay. Come on, get your turn, Battlefield Medicine. Just keep her off of death's door. There we go, that's what I needed. Okay. How much HP do you have left? Well, guess what you're about to do. Self-heal. Is he debuffed from how much heal he can receive? He is! Wow, that's really fucking rough. I would go so far as to say that sounds like some total fucking garbage. Right, get him.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
And I don't have enough room for stuff. Okay, I can get rid of this. Get this. And I need money, though. You know what? This anti-venom seems like it's not going to be any help to me right now, so fuck it. Can. Yep, okay. His health is 10. Oh, jeez Louise. God, we're already getting to the point where we're going to need... Oh, you know what I forgot to do as well? Get everyone back in order. Oh no. This is the exact opposite of what I needed right now.
Decimated.
That was exactly what I needed right there.
Unnerved.
Cripes.
Unbalanced.
Please don't hit him again. Okay, thank God. Oh, thank God, Restalt. You know what? Just fuck it. Just Battlefield Medicine. Just keep him off death's door. That's all I really need. Just slice him. Heal him. Shit, you really should probably have healed yourself, actually. Oh my God, are you fucking serious? Embolden him. Make him faster.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Jesus fucking Christ. I mean, there's so much healing that needs to be done. This is ridiculous, man. You know what? Self-heal yourself. Self-heal. Just doesn't even matter. Yep, there we go. Oh, come on, leave him alone! Wow, thank you for that. Thank you so fucking much.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Oh, where were these bandages like 2 minutes ago? Bullshit. Alright, let's see what we got.
If
okay,
only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
It's not much, but it'll have to do for now. You know what, forget it. Let's just go ahead. This is why I needed so much food, though. Great, awesome, amazing. This is exactly what we need right now. Stress wave? No, come on. Leave her alone. What did she ever do to you? Why are you like this? No, leave him alone. Come on. Yes, okay, there we go. Alright. Get ready to take revenge, I guess. Alright, and... play grenade. Both of them. Play grenade them. Oh god, these guys are so fast. Is he on death's door? Yes, he is.
Breath from becoming unwound.
Keep him off of death's door, please. Thank you. Ah, oh, come on. Sea breeze. So pleasant. Okay, come on. Come on, give me my plague doctor. Oh my god, he literally just got a fucking turn. Just like, come on with this bullshit. Okay, come on, give him a- Oh my fucking god, he literally just got a fucking turn!
Blow to body
what
and
the
brain.
Fuck? Okay. Okay, and then on their turns, both of them will die. Yes, okay. Pow! There you go. There you go.
Your death. By inches.
Oh, come on. Leave him alone. What did he ever do to you?
Hold fast.
Why are you so
or expire.
Oh, incredible. Where's Battlefield Medicine? I like just literally keep him off of death's door, please. Like please. Pow!
Annihilated.
Dude, where was that 2 minutes ago?
As victories mount. So too will resistance.
Oh my god. Well, time for a camp, I guess.
Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze.
Okay. First things first, bandit sense. Absolutely. Who has wound care? You have wound care. Care for his wounds. Bless. Let's see. Pep talk. Encourage him. Okay, how many more points of rest do we have? Alright, let's see here. Damage speed, enemies kills. Wound care. Not bad. Got time enough for one more thing. Okay, give him that buff. And we're done here. I agree, there's plenty of blood left to shed. Things are going according to plan. No, they're not! That's the problem!
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Okay. Let's get everyone back in order real quick and restart. Do me a flavor. Check this out. What do you got? What do you got for me? Some portraits and crests. Okay. Now, onwards and upwards. There are so many fights left to go. Jeez Louise, this is ridiculous. I have no room for anything anymore. What the fuck? Oh my god, with this. Pow.
Obliterated.
Excellent. Leave me alone, please. No. Leave her alone, please. Okay, what do we got? guy is going to be the problem in the long run, so I really want to get rid of him. And you're pretty much just solo, just like on healing duty from now on forever. Good attack on that. And he dies on his turn.
This is how a life is taken.
All right. Not bad. Huh, what's that? You're gonna take like 9 points of damage? I don't think so.
Continually on.
Yo, where was that damage 2 minutes ago, buddy? Oh, but it's if torchlight. But that thing is probably worth a lot of money. I can take that. I cannot take that.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
I'm gonna take this ring. I don't care. This is the only problem with dungeon runs that are this long, is weighing up the costs of things. So I have a bunch of crests. I feel like I could probably get rid of some crests to get some other stuff. I don't know. Please don't have like a respawn fight in here. That would be awful. Keys, boom.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles.
Oh.
Paid for in blood.
I can take this money. How much is this worth? 500 gold? These are only worth... Okay, yeah, that's worth it. That's more money, and if I find more of them, it would be more money in the long run is what I'm getting at. What's his name here? What's his name? Montacute? Yeah, Montacute is definitely going to hit resolve test. Also, we're running low on food. So that's a problem. Should not have eaten the extra food that I brought. This is not going well. I don't know if we're going to make it, to be honest. I haven't needed many torches, so next time I'll know. I don't need this many damn torches. Ooh, I feel good about this. Awesome.
Packs laden with loot.
Excellent.
Are often low on supplies.
Oh wait, I have. No wait, no, I don't. Never mind. Debuff amulet. Oh, that's pretty good, and I bet it's worth money too. Like I'll never use this, but I can sell it for money. You know what? Fuck it. I'll swap out one of these crests. Because that's 36 crests. That's a lot of crests. Okay, how close are we to that fight? We're getting there.
The match is
what?
Struck.
You guys literally just fucking ate. Born. God damn it, people. You literally ate 2 fucking minutes ago. All right, that's really good. That's exactly what we need. Pow! Ha 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 ha. Noxious blast him. Whoa, that's beautiful, baby. Okay, and if that did enough damage, yes! Alright, cool. Please don't get stunned. He got stunned. What the fuck? Literally getting 2 turns in a row? Are you kidding me? That's total garbage, man. What's these things' blight resistance? The answer is they have none. They have no blight resistance. Wow! Aw, come on. Really? Please don't get stunned. She got stunned. Amazing. And it was gonna be her turn too, so that's great. Aw, come on, really? Thank you, for goodness sake.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
What can I get rid of? Okay, I really need upgrade materials is what I need. Okay. Oh, an empty room. Okay. Well, that's actually really useful. Because I need to worry about here. Okay, sure.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
I honestly really think they should give you a larger inventory for long treks like this. You know what? I'm probably gonna find more gold than I'm gonna find emeralds, so... Now watch me find a bunch of emeralds in here. Damn! Oh my god, I fucking knew it! Incredible! More busts, though. That's good. I fucking knew that was gonna happen. Just like, come on. That's ridiculous.
What the fuck are you?
I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Get rid of it. What even is it? Life resistance 40, life resistance 40. Skull toss. I don't like... Oh, this thing's a stress dealer. I don't like that at all. And it takes up both slots in the back. You know what? Just... Fuck. If you can get rid of those things, he can actually... Somebody can actually reach that fucking thing. Play grenade? Play grenade. It's not much. It's not much. Judgment. Well, we can get rid of it, though. We can get rid of one problem, though. Skull toss. Oh, that's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. God, I really hate long adventures. I really honestly do. I hate them with a passion. You can hit him. You can hit him. Play grenade again. Oh, you know what? Since he's in slot 2, Noxious Blast will hit him too. Rend? What's that do? Does that bleed? Yes, it does. Okay, it's just three points per turn. You can hit him though. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Heal him. Pretty good heal. Pretty good heal. What do you got?
Ah, man.
That's not good. Go ahead and get rid of his bleeding, because that's gonna be 9 points over time, and I really don't need that right now. How about some pow? Okay, well, not bad. Hey! Now nothing's in your way. Hit him.
Cursed champion falls.
Hmm. Ah, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, that's good shit. And yep, there we go. Pretty good, pretty good.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
I need the money to bring back home to replace the money I spent on supplies. Ugh, darn it. There's not really anything I can replace at this point. Like, man, I'm barely keeping on top of everybody's health bar. Don't you have something with scout chance? No, eh? I think that's somebody else. Like, if we could get lucky and get a scout chance, oh goody. My favorite. My most favorite of all. This is gonna be quite rough. Please don't get pulled forward. Oh, thank god. Alright, now it's your turn. Plague grenade. Just plague the shit out of him in the back there. Leave her alone. What did she ever do to you? Like, honestly, some protection? Yeah. Protection and stress heal seems, like, more worthwhile right now. Ah, man. Hey, he resisted and resisted. Fucking sweet. Hey, fucking sweet. You completely negated how much damage you just took. Ugh, they're getting more turns, though. Please don't get pulled. God damn it. Please don't get pulled. Oh, come on! Fuck you! And I just fucking... Like, I just did all that shit for him, too. Oh, of course. She gets up front. She can't really do anything, can she? No. If she gets up front, she cannot do anything. So fuck. Damn, dude. There's nothing I can really do until Montague gets back up front. Aw, come on. Aw, come on with that.
Terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
So I can't spend her turn moving her back because she'll die if I do. Okay, now you get on in there. No, don't get pulled. God, son of a bitch! Come on! Not much you can do, really. Please don't hit her. Please don't hit her. No, no, no. God fucking damn it!
Feeding the evil therein.
Come on! Fuck off with that bullshit!
Impressive.
God, son of a bitch! I'm honestly really fucking pissed off about that. There's no fucking way we can do this without a healer. There's just no fucking way.
Well struck.
Oh jeez, what was I thinking? I should have spent that to get rid of his bleeding. Oh my god, this is unfucking believable. Healing only 2 fucking points of HP.
Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
Oh, and I'm gonna lose those fucking things too if I don't bring them back. This is fucking awful! This is fucking terrible! No scout chance either. God damn it. Half the dungeon left to go, and now I don't have a fucking healer. God damn it. Fucking horseshit. We're gonna ignore that. We're gonna ignore that. God damn it. God damn it. Fuck. Please don't get stunned. Okay, dodged it. Oh, I can get both of them saved. Okay, that thing should just die on its turn. Please don't bleed. Fuck, she's bleeding. So now she has to spend her turn to stop her bleeding. Please, do not stun him. Oh, thank God. I know. Okay, there we go. Now we can double down and focus in on this guy. What's your hit chance? 90? I really need that extra damage, though. That's what I really need right now. Please don't get stunned. Okay. Oh my fucking god, come on! No. Oh, thank god. God, even with your buff, it's still only a 90% chance to hit. What the fuck is up with that? I think we might have to abandon this quest. We might just have to abandon this quest. Oh, hey, Roll. Things aren't going well, as usual. I still have half the entire dungeon left to go. And, we've already lost one of our units. And it was the healer, too, because of course it was. Alright, now he should just die on his turn, so... Ah, whatever. You know what? Just use the... Just turn to self-heal.
The bigger the beast, the greater the glory.
Yeah, someone is already dead. And you know what? I'm taking this fucking money with me. Fuck those torches. We're gonna abandon this here shortly anyways. Because there's no way we can get through half a dungeon without a healer. Well, if I abandon the... Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. If I abandon it, they take, like, extra stress damage. And I don't get the quest rewards, but anything in my inventory, I get to keep. I get to keep it. So if I can get through this fight... No, don't fucking do that! God, son of a bitch! Okay, do you still have... Okay, you still have that, but again, I need the damage output on you, buddy. Get buffed. They take extra stress damage, but... Oh, fuck. Oh, damn it. Please don't. Please don't. Okay, thank God. Alright, plague. But, like I said, everything in my inventory is mine to keep. So as long as I can get through this fight and just
injury and
ditch all of the tools for treasure, for heroism, it won't be a total loss. Please don't get pulled forward, please don't get pulled forward. God, son of a bitch! Yeah, I know. Alright, hit him! Hit him! Oh no, leave her alone, leave her alone, leave her alone. No, don't fucking heal, you son of a bitch! Okay, alright, that's pretty good. You know what? Fine, whatever. Alright, two crits in a row. What are the fucking chances? Oh my god. Three crits in a row! Holy shit! Oh my god, with that! You know what? Just noxious blasting. Whatever. I don't care. Please don't die. Oh. Okay. Please don't hit her. Okay, thank God. Okay, if we can just get rid of him. Noxious blast him again. Whatever. Just blight him down. Hang on. He's gonna take 10 HP of damage on his turn. So, whatever, I guess.
A victory. Perhaps the turning point.
Okay, you're gonna go and take that. And, okay, we're gonna load up on treasure, is what we're gonna do. Leave that behind. And you touch this thing. No? Oh well. Open it up anyways. Treasure inside. Okay, what do we got? Money? Whatever. We'll take it. Goodbye.
A setback. But not the end of things.
So like I said, I'm missing out on 11,000 gold. Oh, that would have been so useful. And this very good book. It mitigates stress damage by 20%. That would have been so good to fucking have. But I don't get it now. And like I said, they do take extra stress damage for failing. Ruins tactician. He does more damage in the ruins, but he gets more stressed out in the ruins. Fucking amazing. not allowed to gamble in town. That's not too bad. Yeah, I know. 11,000 gold.
You will know the tragic extent of
Want
my
a trinket.
Failings.
Ah! That's so good. Okay. Hang on, where is it? Where is it? Yes! Oh, that's so good! That's... Woo! 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 That's pretty good right there. Alright. What does the stagecoach have for me? Please tell me there's a Vestal. Yes! Yes! Finally! My prayers have been answered. Another Vestal.
A sister of battle. Pious and unrelenting.
Oh, finally. And I'll take another Highwayman, too. Hero barracks? What do I need? 25 deeds? Eh, whatever. That's fine. Alright, is there anything I can do anywhere? Guild? No. Survivalist? Ah, I can do something here.
Success depends on survival.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that seems
strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship.
The Abbey?
The rush of life.
Absolutely. Recovery. I'll go and do that one. And the sanatorium. Nothing I can really do there. Trinket salesman. I can also not do much here. Ooh, what is this? Ah, oh, it's not that good. But it's really cool looking, though. Look at it. Youth chalice. Ooh, that would be good for a Vestal. Because your Vestals, you don't really, like... You're not so much bringing a Vestal along for the damage output. It's nice to have, but still. Plus 4 dodge for minus 1 speed? That's not too bad. No, wait, what? No, what are you saying there? Game that success depends on survival. Yeah, I would say so. Oh, God. That was rough. But let's see here, I do have some extra things now. This thing I will never use, and this thing I will never use, so I'm going to sell this and sell this for some extra money. What is this? What is this? It's not bad. I got so many trinket slots. I did not mean to do that. Okay, hang on. Where's that new guy that I got? Port? His name is Port. Hang on, what are you talking about? Chalice? What's this? Ah, yes, this chalice. That is pretty good, but I really can't afford to just chuck 6,000 gold on something like that right now. Hang on, did that Vestal come to me at level 1? Yes, she did! And, of course, she's got the Divine Grace, Judgment, and Divine Comfort, Hand of Light. She came to me fully upgraded with all the shit I fucking need her to have. That's amazing. Yeah, I know, if my fucking Vestal just hadn't died, I would have stayed in that dungeon for way longer. But it's just, without a fucking healer, like, there's no way. But I mean, just, I don't know, long dungeons like that, the ones that give you 2 campfires, are kind of fucking ridiculous. Oh my god, that looks so good. Alright, what do we got here? Hey, it's that book I wanted! Alright, guess what? Guess what? Guess what time it is, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Alright, so I'm thinking, because, let's see here, you do more damage to mark targets, and you can mark targets. Okay. Oh no, wait, we're gonna change you around a little bit here in a second. More damage to mark targets. And obviously we need, where? Highwayman? Yes, the Highwayman is a must. And then we're gonna go with a bounty, hang on, where? A bounty, oh, do I not have a bounty hunter that can go into this? It looks like I don't. Well, shit. That's not good. You know what, though? I'm pretty sure there was a bounty hunter in here. And he's already upgraded. What does he have? He has the mark, and he pretty much has everything that I need him to have, really. Increased scout. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. You know what? I think we can go ahead and get rid of this guy.
Slumped shoulders, wild eyes, and a stumbling gait. This one is no more good to us.
Alright, a spec. He's already come in fully upgraded. Plus he gets more damage against marked targets, and he can mark targets, which will synergize very well with Anzuri here, who does more damage against marked targets and can mark targets. Oh wait, that's right, I'm gonna upgrade her a little bit though. We'll slap you right in here. And we'll bring in a Hellion with Iron Swan ability to hit something in the back, which synergizes very well with the Arbalest's ability to hit shit in the back row. Okay, so let's see here. You're gonna... Okay, well, let's go by rarity and then class restriction. Plus 2 speed, nothing but a benefit. We're gonna slap that on you. Plus damage, minus max HP. No, I don't think so. That's no use. Not of use to you. Plus protection and max HP, but you take more stress. But you do less damage, though. That'd be good. That'd be actually something that'd be good to slap on a Vestal, actually. Do more healing, and then have more HP and get some protection. Here you can absolutely you're gonna use that, and you could also use this to double down on your healing ability, which I'm about to give you. Actually that might be good. See, no, that's not good for you though. It versus human protection at the cost of speed. It versus human blade skill chance. Oh, that is the one thing I notice I don't have a lot of with this particular... Yeah, get up. This could double down on your healing, but that's probably not totally necessary. As long as this torch stays above. Extra damage and accuracy as long as the torch stays above 75. That's good. What else do I want? No, that's no good to you. This thing? But minus the max HP, though. It's a trade-off. One that I would really only make with, perhaps, a leper. Because a leper has a bunch of HP, anyways. As long as the torch stays above 75. So, okay, yep. Yeah. I'll go ahead and slap that on you. And let's see, what have you got? Is there any Hellion exclusive stuff for you? No, there's not. But a Bleedstone might be pretty useful. What's your dodge? 15? That's no use to you. Max HP. Slap this on, and then synergize it with this, and now you are the tank to end all tanks. So we've got a little bit of something for everybody. What abilities do you have, though? Some bleeding. So we do have a little bit of DOT to work with if we need to use it. Blood. I can upgrade you, though. Alright, let's start by sorting everybody by stress. Holy shit, that's a lot of stress. Needs healing. I'm going to slap you in the middle here. Wait, hang on, what's your deal? What was your deal again? I think you're not allowed to gamble in town. So actually, we'll switch you around here. And then put... Oh, you got gotta be fucking kidding me. You know what? We'll just slap you on in the brothel. I don't even care. And we're gonna put you in here, I think? Because your armor and weapons have been upgraded, but your abilities haven't been. So let's see here. What's the difference here? Accuracy increase? That seems worth it. Accuracy increase. 2 points of bleeding. It's just an accuracy increase, it seems. And again, just an accuracy increase, but it's better than nothing. And where's that arbalist? There you are. And instead of that, you're going to do battlefield medicine. And, oh, I just realized, we don't have somebody with bandit sense. Well, we'll just have to hope for the best now, won't we? There you are. What do you have, anyways? Sanctuary. Prevents nighttime ambush. Oh! Oh! Okay! If religious, prevents nighttime... Self only. If religious, prevents nighttime ambush. All companions, if more... Well, whatever. That's pretty good. Okay, so now I think we are good to go. Alright, it's a boss run, though, so we're gonna have to grit our teeth and hope for the best. I'm going to go with 4 shovels, just in case, 2 keys. Two full stacks of that. Now I'm gonna buy all the food. Alright, okay, I feel pretty okay with this. Like, the thing is, like, the arbalist is kind of paramount to this, because she synergizes with absolutely everybody, and it's a good thing I did this, because I forgot to get rid of this for this. Okay, there we go. Because she has healing, but in addition to getting, you know, just a little bit of healing, which can keep somebody off of death's door, which is being benefited by this, so she'll probably be healing 4 points of damage, which is, you know, pretty decent overall for a level 1 dungeon. But it also increases the amount of healing that people receive when they get healed, which synergizes really well with the frickin' Vestal, the healer. She can also mark targets and do extra damage against marked targets, which synergizes really well with the Bounty Hunter, who can mark targets and do extra damage against marked targets. And she can hit guys in the back row with her sniper shot, which synergizes really well with Iron Swan on the Hellion. Just like I said, she just really is kind of paramount to this, because she synergizes really well with everyone else in the party. This is a pretty good composition. There's not a lot of resistance or DOT going on, damage over time, but just for raw damage output and healing purposes, this is pretty decent. So, let's go for it.
Simple folk are by their nature loquacious, and the denizens of the hamlet were no exception. It was not long before rumors of my morbid genius and secretive excavations began to fuel local legend. In the face of my increasingly egregious flaunting of public taboos, awe turned to ire, and demonstrations were held in the town square. The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air.
Oh.
The war machine is close.
Oh god. We're not just fighting a bunch of bandits. We're fighting a giant fucking cannon. Now, the only real problem with this party is no one is quite... Oh, what do you got? The spirits command you, eh? What did you just get? She believes that she's possessed by demons. She didn't get that, but that's what made her do that. Ah, cripes. And that's kind of the only real downside to this.
Maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
Ah, sure, why not? Oh no. She's scared of animals now. Great, awesome. Alright. Yeah, but anyway, since we don't have anybody who's like a proper rogue type class, we are missing out on scout chance and trap disarming, which are very useful to have, obviously. But still, just for the raw damage output and how well the Arbalest synergizes with everybody else, I'd say this is a pretty decent... Oh, god damn it.
Another one falls.
Why did this happen?
Reeling, about to break.
Why did this happen? What's really great, though, is that whenever the Arbalest does blind fire, she just automatically gets a speed boost. That's so good. And it stacks. It just keeps going. You know, just move up one. So you can actually do something next turn. If next turn even comes around. Please don't get stunned. Awesome. I love Divine Comfort so very much. But we're gonna use Judgment.
Be gone, fiend.
Be judged, beasts. These things are pretty gross. I mean, look at them. They're those giant magnets. But what's really great about Blind Fire is the Arbalest can do it right from the front. And it, even though it hits a random target, if there's only one target, it's gonna hit them.
Another abomination.
There's no, like, oh, it randomly hits slot 4, even though there's nothing there. Like, no, it randomly hits the targets that are available.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates.
Ooh, a box. It's probably something good in there. Oh, there was nothing in there. Okay. A fight you want? It's a fight you'll get. Sniper's mark. Mark her. You're first. Excuse me. No, don't rend for the old gods. Rend for Jesus. Obviously. And you, mark her. She's next. All right. Oh my fucking god.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
There we go.
Annihilated.
Okay, and now sniper shot. Boom,
destroyed.
Baby.
Destroyed.
There you go. There you go. Oh, that's good damage. Oh, come on. Really? Well, at least she resisted the bleeding. Come on. What? Man, they're getting so many fucking turns, and it's really ridiculous. Just get rid of him real quick. Because that's...
Destroy.
Now we'll only take, like, one attack instead of two. There we go. There we go. Man, can you please, like, fuck off for 2 minutes?
A dizzying blow to body and brain.
God damn. She's already, like, almost at the precipice of her fucking stress, like, thing. Like, that's fucking ridiculous.
Obliterated.
Like, that's honestly really fucking stupid.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
There you go. I'm gonna use one of these keys.
Packs laden with loot are often low on
supplies. Yes, some scouting. I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say that there's probably not the boss over here, but it's kind of worth checking. I'd rather, like, not find out that the boss was over there all along. You know what? We're not even gonna touch. Well, you know what? There might be extra food. Yeah, extra food. There we go.
Reward. For a task well performed.
There we go. And fight. Fight, fight, fight. Start with blind fire. And I'll get you a speed boost. And then you. What are these things bleed resistance? They don't have bleed resistance. If it bleeds. Oh wait, you don't have bleed resistance either, and this way you can actually hit the third slot person. Well, there we go. Excellent. Mark him. Her. Mark her. No, yeah, I should have done that. No, yeah. I shouldn't have... I should have just tried to bleed this guy instead. Everyone's doing pretty okay on health. So instead, I can do this. But that's really good, though. Like, that would have been perfect to have during the sniper shot. Take the shot.
Decimated.
Oh, that's good. Mark him. He's next. He's next. Now you can just focus in on hitting this guy. Just keep his health topped off there, buddy. Thank you. Yes. Yes. Good. Good. Now, come on. Leave her alone. I can't believe this nonsense. Collect the bounty.
Eradicated.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Blind fire. She still has her speed buff, and now she's even more buff. Are you fucking kidding me with that shit? Like, one HP? Are you fucking serious? Ah! Get fucked, motherfucker. Keep her health topped off. Thank you. Sniper? Arbalist? Come on. There you go. That's what I want.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
And it lasts from beyond the fight, too. Like, as long
seize
as I run into something.
Push
but I'm not going.
The task's end.
Okay, so now... Can we get a scout chance? No. Okay, we're just gonna have to press on and see what we find. What? Why are you stopping? Why are you hungry? Whatever. Oh, that's right. Thanks to her bloodthirst ring, she, consumes less food. That's awesome. So now I get to save one extra food. Okay. Nothing of interest? Okay. Hopefully... Okay, I'm gonna keep torch
the light. The promise of safety.
This is not too bad. Oh, god damn it! Why does this keep happening? Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? That's gonna summon another guy. Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. I'm gonna have to waste a bunch of fucking actions getting everybody back into their proper fucking positions. God damn.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Excellent. Now you can move back into this position. Excellent.
Executed with impunity.
Sniper shot. Sniper shot. Pow! Oh my god, are you kidding me? No, don't summon another. Fuck. God damn it. Absolute fucking horse shit. Let's get back. Okay, now we're good. No, don't summon another. God damn it. Son of a bitch. This is so fucking annoying.
Back to the pit. Their formation is broken.
There we go. Here we go.
Maintain the offensive.
What the fuck are you doing? I fucking knew that was about to happen! God damn it! Let's get rid of this guy, please.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Are you fucking kidding me with that shit? Mark the target. Mark him. He's next. It does way less damage though, so. They did that because they're a pain in the dick. There we go. Now we're doing it. There we go. No, are you fucking kidding me? Are you absolutely fucking serious right now? What the shit? Oh well, guess what? You just moved to where I can hit you, since you're marked. Good job, idiot. Fucking, come on now. I swear to fucking god, if that... Alright, moment of truth. There we go.
Size alone does not my god, the finally. Blade. As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Okay, some treasure. Well, that was annoying as hell. I knew I didn't have to come this way anyways. I fucking knew I didn't have to. I wish I'd have just listened to myself in the first place and been like, ah, they're probably not gonna put the boss fight over here on this side path. Could have just ignored this entire path. Could have just ignored it. Oh my god, now I have the entire rest of the dungeon to go. Yeah, see, like, she still gets, like, to have eaten food, but there's one less food actually being consumed. Oh no, we're not touching that. No. Not fucking happening. Oh goody. My favorite blind fire. I don't know where. Beautiful. You know what? Judgment on somebody. Come on. No, don't fucking do this to me. God, come on. Get back over here. Or die. That works too. Kill him. Okay, come on. Arbalest, get your turn. Yes, blind fire. Come on. Damn it. It's gonna summon another one. No, wait. There we go. Oh, thank God. Okay,
these
touch the tent.
Creatures can be filled. They can be beaten.
Excellent. Now we still have a full stack of food. Or, 8 food. An even amount of food. 8 food and 12 food. Okay, that's not too bad. Stashed heirlooms?
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Right, in we go. Oh, good. Another fight. Again. No, don't do this to me. Why must you do this? Alright. Okay, well, that works too. Iron Swan, all day long. Do me a favor. Mark this one. Mark him. He's first. Everyone's pretty okay on health right now still, which is pretty amazing. So we'll just go ahead and get rid of that thing, because it's a problem. Rend the marked. Oh, that is so lucky. Collect. Oh, that's beautiful damage. Rend for the old gods. Ha! Suck on that one. Sniper shot. Pow. Ha! Collect. This guy's not as much of a problem.
Grievous injury.
This guy can blight two guys at once, which is the bigger of the problem, in my opinion. This guy can only hit one guy with that shit. Ha! Awesome. Ha! Oh, it sucks to be you right now, buddy. I would say things are going a lot better than they did last time. That's for damn sure. That extra speed, man.
A trifling victory.
Oh, hell yeah. I'll take that. Thank you. And you will touch this thing. Hey!
If only treasure could staunch
the flow all these fucking goodies.
Otherworldly corruption.
Ugh, okay, whatever. Yeah, see, only 3 food consumed instead of 1. Or, instead of 4.
Nature
good thing I have a bunch of extra shovels.
A victim to the spreading corruption.
Suck it.
Malformed with misintent.
Oh, I don't think we're gonna touch that carcass. We've already kind of pushed our luck with carcass touching.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require the strength to follow it.
Now, I have a little bit of an issue. The longer I leave those things alive, the bigger a problem they're gonna be. But those damn slimes, if there are any empty spaces, they can summon more guys in. So I think I'm gonna focus down on some short-term problems here. Oh, okay. Well, I'll see you around, Roll. Thanks for showing up. Yes, okay, that's good. No. Fuck off! You know what? Line break. Yes, it's exactly what I needed. Thank you. Beautiful. Beautiful work, Anzuri. Alright. Collect these women. Oh no, that sounds terrible. I shouldn't have said it like that. No, don't. Oh, thank God. Ha 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 ha! Oh, that's incredible. Pow! Bam! Wham bam, thank you, ma'am. Good shit.
Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
I'll touch this one. Oh no. Now she is also scared of animals. Oh well. Scouting? We got scouting. Okay, cool. What do we got? Is there a, is this an empty room? Oh, we have nothing but empty rooms ahead of us. That's amazing. Oh, shoot, I missed that trap. Nothing but empty rooms. Very interesting. You know what? I'm not gonna touch that carcass. I'm tired of all this shit. Man, that's a pretty useful ring. Okay, we are almost there. We are definitely going to relight the torches. I don't... Ah, cripes. Oh, I love this ambient noise. Damn it! What does that do? It gives you extra speed? That's not bad at all. That's not too bad. Okay, now we're gonna get some torchlight back going. As long as it's not, okay. Now, as long as this other fight over here is not what I think it is, then we should be good to go for the rest of this. But we will go ahead and use that camp up. Line fire, whatever. It's alright. It's not bad. You know, it's not bad. Uh-oh. Hysterical blindness? What the fuck does that do? No, don't just... What does that do? If stress above 70%... Oh, jeez Louise. That's a big problem. Well, there we go. There's one more problem gone. And wham-a-lam. Heck yeah.
This expedition at least promises success. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship.
Okay, and sanctuary. Upon us. Okay, so now hopefully we should not get invaded. Prevents nighttime ambush. Heck. Oh, that's so good. What have you got? So, let's see, we're actually gonna de-stress you a bit. Okay, what have you got? Wound care. Ooh, that's pretty good too, though. Restrained crossbow? Ooh. Okay, we're gonna spend that on you. Just to get rid of your blight. We've still got four left. Pep talk. Okay, that costs two. One, two. That costs three, three, three. Four, three, two. Tracking. Okay, so we can do this one, which costs two on you, and then you can do. What, do you have anything? Pep talk? You can pep talk her right back. I think that sounds pretty good. So now they take less stress damage. Which is good, because they're pretty on up there. I can feel my heart. It pumps strong. If we work together, we can overcome this evil.
The match is struck.
Ah,
no ambush. A blazing star is born.
Let me guess, a boss fight room? Yeah, a boss fight room. Who would have guessed? Alright, cool. A little extra gold, why not?
As the light gains purchase,
okay, this is not too bad.
Spirits are lifted.
This is not too bad.
Purpose is made clear.
Ah, she's going after the ones that are not buffed. How interesting. Let's get rid of those things as quick as possible. You can only shoot that one. Get rid of that thing. Yep. And then you can get rid of that thing. Ha 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 ha. Perfect! Oh, I don't think I could have asked for a more beautiful run than this.
Success so clearly in view.
Okay, here we go.
Or
here we go.
Is it merely a trick of the light?
Oh my god, this is fucking scary. 12 HP, 8 HP. Ugh. Ugh. Oh. Oof. I think we're gonna start with some blind fire. Go ahead and get your speed boost going. And you're gonna iron swan that guy. Heck yeah. You know what? You're gonna get rid of him too. So one problem gone. One problem gone. Man, what the fuck is that thing though? That thing is fucking scary as hell. Judgment? That thing, that guy only has 8 HP. And he's the matchman. Ha! Incredible! Reinforcements? So obviously he's gonna summon another match guy. Yeah, that's kinda what I figured. Ha ha ha! And now you guys can get to work on the. Oh. Okay. Ha! And now it's right up front.
Impressive.
It only has 50 HP, but the damn thing. Reinforcements. Ah, I can summon two guys at once. Okay. I'll tell you what. Sniper Mark. Uppercut slice. Don't bleed, don't bleed. Oh, but she got moved. Well, that's not too bad. I'm gonna go ahead and guess. This thing, yep, this thing has complete and total resistance to stun, blight, bleed, and debuffs. Okay, okay. Let's just get some damage on there. If I get you to come forward, that thing can't be shocked. I really like this guy's design, though. Oh, shit. He can just do that? Uh-oh. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. Reinforcements. Okay, well, that's kind of annoying. I think really what we want to do is just double down and focus on getting rid of the matchsticks. Collect! Okay. It's not too bad. Don't bleed, don't bleed. Aw, god damn it! Fuck! Well, this is pretty fucking annoying. Hey, that's not bad. Alright, now he's coming for calling another matchstick. That's pretty fucking irritating that the matchstick guy can just come in and instantly light the thing, even though he's not in the right position to do it. I would go so far to say that that's a little on the unfair side, to be honest. Collect! Okay, well, we're almost there, actually. Don't get moved. God damn it! Fuck you! Blanket fire. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. Sniper shot. Oh, fuck. If you... Yeah, you need to get rid of that guy right away. There we go. And thank goodness, too. This is not too bad. Mark. Mark the problem. Actually. actually. I'm going to... No, because I need you to get rid of that guy. God damn it. Fire in the hole. What the fuck? Oh, god damn it. Man, that's some bullshit.
Injury and despondence.
Well, we're
set the stage for heroism. Or cowardice.
I need you to get back into your position. Sniper shot. No. You're gonna go ahead and fire at that thing for the damage. Oh, go away, already. Nobody's on death's door yet. Iron Swan, please get rid of them. Thank god. Yeah, we're managing pretty okay. Sniper shot. Ha! Excellent. Collect.
Masterfully
yes,
executed.
Good. Okay, we're almost there. We're almost there. Blanket fire. Now you can focus your attack on this thing. Okay, one more, baby. This is not too bad. Like, my only problem with this fight is just, I think it's kind of bullshit that the cannon can just make the guy get behind him to do the thing. It's like, that's unfair to me because, like, you know, any other time, collect whatever.
A corpse of twisted metal and
excellent.
Splintered wood.
Now all we gotta do is get rid of these guys. Man, are you kidding me with that shit? Thrives, man. Okay, we're actually gonna spend your turn to get you on back out of there. Back off the front line there. Nice. Good. Good stuff. Hot shot. Oh. Oh, that's interesting. Rust shot. It's kind of like their version of the point-blank shot, but mine's better, obviously. Damn it, man. Line fire. Okay. It'll kill either one of them, and that's okay. Okay, and there we go. Ha 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 ha. Blood charm. Lightstone. Excellent. Beautifully executed. Beautiful. Like I said, my only issue I take with that is I think it's kind of bullshit that, that's not too bad. I can mitigate that. Not allowed in the brothel. What weird gross fetishes do you have there, new girl? Please tell me more. I'm very
intrigued. Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know.
Man, I still have so many people that need to de-stress, though. This is not good. Oh, speaking of which, though, let's go ahead and slap everybody on out of here. Hey, all the current runs of boss fights, I think, are done. Excellent, excellent. Alright, okay. That's not bad. Okay. So now we got all our guys. Anything interesting here? No. But I can increase the hero barracks.
Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities.
The hero barracks.
We can use this.
Are now fully upgraded. Which is pretty good. I think I might just go with another jester. Just in case.
He will be laughing still at the end.
Okay, the only thing is you're not allowed in the brothel, but that's okay. You can still gamble your ass off. And you are allowed in the brothel. You have earned it, buddy. Oh, what's your problem? What's your problem there, buddy? Intense craving for alcohol. Hang on, you have an intense craving for alcohol, though. We'll only meditate for stress relief. Okay. There we go. Ah, shit, I spent too much money on that. Okay. Spent all the money that I fucking earned. Do I have any extra stuff? Let's see, sort by rarity, and then class restriction. The blood charm. That's nothing but benefits, honestly. That's pretty good. I don't need two of these, so I can sell one of them for some extra money. I'm pretty sure I have... Okay, there we go. Disease resistance, protection, da-da-da-da. No, I'm keeping that. I'm absolutely keeping that. That's too good. Is there anything I can sell? Grave robber? That's pretty decent. That's okay. I don't technically need two of these here. All things considered, I can't believe you walked out of there with only, like, 24 stress. That's not too bad. That's not bad at all. But I definitely need the money. But of course, before I head back out into the onto the brink again, let's just see what all we can do. Start with the stagecoach. I've already done what I can do here. No. No. No, definitely not. Oh wait, I already did this one. Tavern? No. Abbey. Ah, I can do some upgrading here. Increase the number of slots for this first one. Yeah, okay. And now I can toss someone else in here. Let's sort by stress. Restalt? Oh. What's your problem, Restalt? Let me guess. May not meditate? Oh. Okay. You can, though. Get in there, buddy. Awesome. I completely wasted that extra money that I just got by selling off an item. Whoops. Oh, well, that's fine. Torium, no. Definitely not. Can't upgrade that, that's for sure. So how many have we lost so far? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? That's not too bad. Bled out by the collected by a collected highwayman. Yeah, I was pretty mad about that. Medley, slain by Wilbur. That's right. We beat the fucking pig or swine prince, and then his little servant kills my highwayman. And's got slain by the wizened hag. Mantle, one of my arbalists, succumbed to blight by a carrion crawler. Yeah, I forgot about that. That sucked. Veteran Vestal. That's right, against a Pelagic Widemouth? It happened in the cove, though. Oh, I just noticed, they get different tombstones depending on where they died. That's neat. That's actually really cool. I mean, obviously it's not cool that your guys are dying, but still, that's neat. That's a good touch. Okay, what do I need for this? Instructor, Mastery, level 3, Weaponsmith, and Armor Smithing. So, let's see here, I need to get Instructor Master. I need to get this right here. So I need a bunch of crests and portraits. And for this, I need a bunch of crests and deeds. Okay. Well, let's just see what we can get up to, and... Let's see, your ancestor was receiving eldritch relics via marine shipments. Find and return them to town, where they can be stored safely out of the hands of greater evils. Okay, what do we have here? Plus damage, plus speed, minus HP. Ah, but it's for the abomination, of which I have one. Hello there, friend. We're going to see how well you can truly do. Okay, but now that I know about Sanctuary, now I know about that. That's good to know. Or there's just this room exploration thing. It's okay. It's magic, max HP. But what's your default HP abomination class? 26. Well, that's not too bad of a loss. What is that? -10%. That's not too bad. So okay. Hi, with your bandit sense. Okay. Could do that. Who all is level 3 anyways? Restalt is. So is Cecil. And Mirren. And Montcute and Cruel. Cruel is the only level 3 healer I have, though. Unfortunately. Because I lost my other level 3 healer. Speaking of which, where is she? I'm going to need you to give these back temporarily. And now, you're going to grab them. Okay, nice. So I think this is going to be the last one for now. So let's see here. Set these in here. Reynald? What all do you even have, Reynald? None of your abilities have been upgraded. None of your weapons or armor has been upgraded. And I can't really afford to do that right now, so I think we're gonna call on Montacute. Yes, we're gonna call back on Montacute. Mirren? Absolutely. But you have not just passed. Yes. Okay. Oh, but in the cove. Oh, wait, never mind. The cove is actually a good place for blight. Oh dear, this is starting to sound awfully familiar. Let's go on this level 3 dungeon run real quick. It won't be that bad. Hang on, where's my other highwayman? Dismas? Has any of your stuff been upgraded? No, it hasn't. No, it really hasn't been that much. No, not you, not you. Yeah, but Restalt is hurting. Well, not hurting, but he's got some stress on him already. Well, actually, as long as he disarms some traps, which he has a bonus to anyways, he can de-stress along the way. This is okay. This is okay. And you still have that, and you still have that. Plus blight skills, yes, okay. Okay, noxious plans, no, okay. Okay, so this is gonna have to do for now. What do you have there, Torshit? Interesting. What do I have on you? So you have none of the abilities that I want my jesters to have, actually. That's weird to me. Party valid. That's pretty good. Inspiring tune. De-stressing. Yeah. Okay. God, I need so much money, though, is the problem. But anyways, let's go ahead and do this. So there's just a lot of money involved in this one. So it's a long one. It's a medium length quest, so we will bring... Let's go 3 shovels, 2 keys. Well, 1 extra shovel. 2 full stacks of torches. And we'll go ahead and bring... And we'll save a little bit of money. Well, actually, wouldn't be that much to just bring the extra food anyway, so whatever. Doesn't hurt to have. Oh, hey, Paige, what's up? One of my clerics died earlier. It sucked. I was really mad. I had to give up on the quest because you can't really do this without a healer. And you just missed it. I did another boss run. It was good.
recover these lost shipments of rarities, that we may prevent them from falling into even less scrupulous hands.
Okay, can I see the map now? Okay, this is not too bad of a map right here. Let me start by going north. Okay, we are here. And we're going north, and I'm gonna go ahead and check out this room first on the top end. Let's see. It has been locked. I feel you. Ah, cripes! Darn it, Restalt, you're supposed to be looking out for traps, man. Eerie coral. Ha! Ha 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 ha! This eerie coral soothed his mind. A fight! Wow, that's a lot of HP you have there, buddy. How would you like to have a little less of it? Oh dear. Okay, that's not too bad. Do we have a slice of that? Yeah, I'll get back to you in a second. Okay. Play grenade? Play grenade. I can play two guys at once. I'd really love to see, like, uh-oh, don't get pushed back? Okay, sweet. Hit him back! Take your revenge! Okay, everyone's health is okay for now. You know what, I wish I could get hyper. You know what, actually, like, stunning this guy might be worth it. And you missed. Way to go.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Way to go, dipshit. You know what, yeah. He's almost done. Just plague him again! I'd really love to see, a comic or some joke thing where someone's, like, she threw a plague grenade, and then just throws a bunch of pictures of made by Plague of Gripes. That would be lovely. I'd love to see that. That would be hilarious. You know what? Just self-heal. Why not? Why not? What are they gonna do to you? Oh. They'll do that to you.
A killing blow.
Oh, everyone's bleeding. Okay. Yeah, whatever, man. That's just like your opinion. Okay, how would you like to kill him?
Prodigious size.
I see you would like it very much.
The sharpened blade.
Okay. Battlefield medicine because bleeding? No, you're not. And just self-heal. What are they gonna do to you? Yeah, you're not wrong though, Paige. Living at home sucks.
This is
hey.
How a life is taken.
You're the only one still bleeding? So okay. There you go. Bandage. Done and done. You know what? I got a good feeling about this. Why don't you go ahead and touch this figurehead? Ha! That's beautiful! That's exactly what we needed. Okay, I'm not touching that. I don't feel good about that thing. Mysterious stone wheel sitting in the cavern. Oh, damn it, Restalt! You're supposed to be looking out for traps, man. What are you doing? I'm blaming you for this. What did I just get? I got an achievement. More than a weary traveler? What does that even mean? What does it mean, Paige? What does it mean? Oh, good. Oh, great. Oh, actually, that's really good. We're gonna start off with a buff. Get buff. Flex your muscles. Plague two guys at once. It's so good. And you too, will also get buff. Get buff. And you know what? You're just gonna get some extra damage on this guy. Okay, what's he got? He will not die on his turn, but still. Please don't get pulled forward. She got pulled forward. Of course, she got pulled forward. Stress wave? Oh no. Oh no. That's not good. Ha! Yeah, I knew you were gonna do that. Whatever. He's gonna die on his turn, anyways.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Oh, that's good. Pow! Now get up here where I can reach you. Don't get pulled forward. God fucking damn it! For fuck's sake, woman! What's he got? You know what? Just plague him up a little bit more. Now he dies on his next turn. Just get rid of that fucking snail already. I'm tired of looking at it. Please don't bleed him. He's bleeding. The one thing I told you explicitly not to do. Alright, get in there. Get in there. Become damage. Is your buff still up? Yep, you're still buff. Okay, get ready. Get ready. That was terrible. Truly miserable. Just glide him. I don't even care. No, don't bleed. Excellent. Excellent. Excellent stuff. Oh, wait. I should have used battlefield medicine on him. I don't know what I'm thinking. Heal her. Yeah. 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 This is going a lot better than the first one. Just glide him some more. What do I care? Wow.
Their formation is broken.
Incredible.
Maintain the offensive.
Take that, take that. Let's get everyone, no, let's get everyone back in position. And you, no, actually, you will touch this thing. And key. Always use a key on the locked chests. And I don't care what anybody says about it, it's always better. I bleed. Yeah, I know you're bleeding. Just suck it up. Suck it up. I really don't trust that thing. I'm not gonna do it. Okay, now we can actually make the progress, as it were. Wow, this is a lot longer of a dungeon than I thought, but oh well. Oh, everyone's hungry? Well, there you go. What the fuck is that thing? Oh my god, you know what it looks like? It literally looks like the virtue box. Like the banner that's the virtue thing. What is that thing? Ancestors. Oh, it's the relic. Oh, okay. Okay, just take it.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Where did it go? Oh, there it is. I really hope these things actually stack. A map! That's actually useful. Scouting. Okay, so I know we got a fight coming up. Okay, and I can see a trap. Wow, we got some good scouting out of that. Ah, shit! Aw, double shit! Oh, no. Fuck. Hang on. Aw, god damn it. Fuck's sake, come on. Alright. We're gonna have to move back a space. Plague grenade. Shove coins inside the rift? What? I think you should self-heal. Or better yet, get rid of that guy. There we go. That's what I need. There we go. Half his HP in one go. How would you like to fuck off? And I can't even use my fucking healer because... she got pulled, pushed towards the very fucking front of the goddamn party. Please, for the love of God, don't pull for- God! Fucking damn it! This is the most irritating fucking shit. Guess what? Poison. Get poisoned, sucker.
Decimated.
Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Jesus Christ.
A hand's breadth.
We're not even halfway
unwound
through the fucking fight, and somebody's already on death's door.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
We're not even halfway through the fucking Merged thing, and we've already got two people on death's door. God damn it. This fucking poison. Just double down on the poison. Heal her because he can self-heal. He can self-heal. There we go. Problem solved.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
I really hope these ancestor relics stack and don't actually have to take up three fucking spaces, because that would be annoying. Did I say that earlier? I don't even know.
The match
is
shit,
struck. I didn't mean to do that.
A blazing star is born.
Okay. Hopefully that'll be enough. Actually, I'm gonna do that and do that. Hopefully that'll be enough. Because now we have another fight. Oh, great. Awesome. No, leave her alone. Why? Why must you be so cruel? Okay, excellent. Play grenade. Play them. Okay, there we go. What can you even do from there? Yeah, okay, whatever. I don't really care. I'm just gonna plague you guys. I think it's time that you... Actually, you know what? Just self-heal some more, so that you have the HP to work with. Aw, come on. I'm almost out of drink, by the way. Okay, there we go. Plague them again. You can't protect him from poison.
Press this advantage.
There we go.
Give them no quarter.
He dies on his turn. Incredible. Man. Oh, this is gonna be really fucking obnoxious for the next few minutes of my life.
On its own.
Battlefield medicine. Yeah. Yep, just double down. Now he takes 15 points of damage next turn automatically. Pow! There we go. Please don't bleed. He's bleeding. The one thing I explicitly told you not to do. Yeah. Hit him. Alright, that's not too bad. And we're gonna battlefield medicine you. Hey! Not bad. Get rid of that bleeding. Alright, one problem down, and then on his turn... On his turn... He dies.
A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
Oh, goodness. I'm not sure I need that. We'll take this, and what else do we not need? We'll take these crests. Look at that Cthulhu thing. Paige, I don't think I should touch this Cthulhu thing. What do you think? I don't think I should do it. If I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna use somebody who's not terribly stressed. I knew it! I fucking knew it! Oh my god. Until we camp, he's gonna be damaged and accuracy debuffed. That sucks hard. Come on. I know there's a fight coming up. You can do it. Okay, let's just... Oh, we gotta get rid of that thing right now. We gotta get rid of it right now. Just anybody at all that can touch that thing needs to kill it right now. That's a pretty bad debuff, too, by the way. Like, a quarter of his damage and, like, a tenth of his fucking thing is gone. Can you hit that guy? Just get rid of him, I don't care. There we go, okay, thank god. Heal him. There we go, yep. Oh, thank god. That would have been so bad. 82% chance to hit for 9 to 18 damage.
Fucking incredible.
Absolutely, totally amazing.
Ah! Suck on that.
Aw, man.
As what can I get rid of? Mount,
cause I really...
So too will really resistance.
Onyx, how much are these things worth? Okay, we're not getting rid of that then. These things are only worth 250 each. Okay, so I'll grab that then. Okay, I feel good about that. No, don't. Don't do that. Don't do that. Actually, that's perfect. Nothing bad happened. Only good things. Wow! Wow! Look at all of this scouting. I just got scouting on the entire rest of the fucking dungeon. That's amazing. Okay, who wants to touch this? Now, what are the odds of me finding more onyx or emeralds? Because they could just as much. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Boom. There we go. More money, baby. Wow, a lot of empty fucking rooms, Ed. Which is good. Which is really good for me. Okay, who wants to touch this box? No, I wasn't. No! I wasn't asking for volunteers. Well, way to go. You almost cut your fingers on the lid, you idiot. There we go. That's what I needed. That's the restalt I know. Oh, restalt. Fucking hero of the stream, every stream. Oh, this is such a metal background here. Look at this. That is so cool looking. Alright. Good thing I brought four shovels.
Another misfortune.
How many more obstacles are there, by the way? Let's see here. One more obstacle, I see. One more obstacle? Okay, well, I still don't feel bad about that at all. Hey, there it is. Touch the thing. There we go.
Packs laden
they
with
don't
loot
stack!
Are often
fuck
low
off!
On supplies.
Edge of my dick. That is bullshit. I'm losing out on fucking money because of that. You kidding me? I'm keep a torch. Fuck. Oh, everyone's hungry. Duh. Oh, shoot. Everyone's getting hungry, and I don't have that much. I don't have that many more stacks of food. Okay, so I'll camp in this room here, then. Might be something good in here. Or it could just be empty. Come on. There you go. Yes, excellent. Now you have the same amount of stress that you started with. Alright, so we're about halfway done with the dungeon, so I'm gonna go ahead and use the campsite.
A moment of respite. A chance to steal.
And I hope nobody gets hungry from now on, because we're done. That's all the food there is. Go ahead and get bandit sense so we can't get ambushed, because fuck that shit. And you are going to de-stress. Do you have any de-stress? Do you have any de-stress? Chant. Let's see here. One companion, if religious. Wound cure on him. Do you have anything else? Unparalleled finesse? No, that's not that necessary right now. Don't care. Do you have a de-stress? All companions. Anyone, go ahead. Okay, that worked out. That worked out. I'm coping well despite the madness all around. Yeah, thanks for the advice, by the way, earlier, Paige. Touch the Cthulhoid statue. Really good advice. It really paid off.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose okay is made clear.
Now we got a treasure room coming up ahead. No fights along the way, though. We're not touching that. We're not touching that either. No, don't touch the thing. Don't do that. No. No, don't do it.
Scattering? What did you just get? You fucking moron. You fucking putz. You absolute idiot. What did I just get done telling you? Okay, this is not too bad. Okay, that's even better. So now we can start off strong. Blam! Well, luckily 5% damage decrease is not terrible. Yeah, I feel good about that. And now that horrible debuff is gone. There we go. Man, leave her alone. See where it slash. Yeah, somehow I knew that was gonna happen. Rend for the old gods. Man, she's getting another turn already. No, leave her alone. Okay, thank goodness. Ha! No, stop that. Stop it. And he's bleeding too. Heal her. Yeah. Because she may have the same proportional amount of HP, but she has a smaller health bar. Leave him alone. Plague her. Plague her. And now on her turn, she dies. Incredible. Pow! And then she gets her turn, right? And dies. Yep. That's about how it's going to go.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Go and get everyone back in order. And you know what? Why don't you go and touch this? What do you got? Oh, bandage. You can go and use that right now. And can we just go and take this? No? Okay. Well, tell you what, we're probably not going to need this anti-venom, so there. There we go. Oh no! Good thing I have 3 shovels. All things considered, this could be going a lot worse. No! Abrasive and unnerving. Like, he ran his hand over it, and it's like, oh no, it feels weird to touch. Abrasive and unnerving. That's just funny to me. Nothing inside. And I really hope we're almost there, because I am running out of torch. Okay, on we go. Right, not too bad, not too bad. And pow! Man. Stress wave. Rend for the old gods. Akaton Ketuloid, etc. that's pretty good. Go ahead and get some healing done on him. Okay. And now. Pow! It's not bad. No, leave her alone. Oh, thank God. Yes, I know you're bleeding, just don't worry about it. All your problems will be taken care of shortly. What's her name? Cruel, here in the back, has been gone surprisingly untouched for much of the adventure. Hey. Oh, man.
Seize this momentum.
Well,
push on to the task's end.
Hang on before we do that. Now we'll go ahead and get rid of that. for the busts. We're almost there, everybody. We're almost there. No, you're nobody's touching that. Can't believe what happened last time. I can't believe how close I am to running out of torchlight. That's never happened to me before. I always bring enough torches. Uh-oh.
Packs full of steel and war. But nary a thought given to the plow.
Well, that's bullshit. Now watch this pack contain food, right?
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Okay, I'm gonna save this last torch until before we... Uh-oh. First problem goes first. First problem goes first. First problem goes first. Get on out of there. Well, actually, you... Plague this guy. You're probably not gonna do enough damage to get rid of that thing. Feel good. First problem goes first. Get your turn in there, buddy. Get rid of it. Thank God. Oh, thank God. Skull toss? No! Oh, thank God. Bride! Oh, come on. He just got his fucking turn. Uh-oh. Masochistic!
Those who covet injury find it in no short supply. Powerful blow.
Oh, this is going to be very interesting. Just get rid of that fucking thing already. There we go. Heal him. Yo! Perfect! The scars and wounds merely temper my flesh. Oh, great. Now she's going to stress everybody else out, and they're all going to get their resolve tests. Just poison him. Okay, my turn? No, his turn. Ren. Ha! Ha! Poison him some more. Absolutely, absolutely fantastic. Bam! Okay, that's not too bad. On his turn, he dies. On his turn, he dies. Oh, wait, I should have done your stress heal. Oh, well. On his turn, he dies. Whatever, whatever, it doesn't matter. Because on his turn, he dies.
No intrinsic merit. Unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
Plus bleed skill, that's not that good, though. Plus blight resistance, ooh. So I'm not gonna need any more shovels, so I can just do that. I'll take this one. Wait, hang on. Can I not carry any more money? No, I cannot carry any more money. But I can bring this home. Yes, I feel pretty okay about this. Okay. And in we go. Shit, I forgot to put Restalt back in the front. Oh, well, I didn't need to.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Thank goodness. Oh. Well, I hope that was worth it. Level 4! I've never gotten anybody that high a level. Stress Eater? Oh no. That's not good. Oh no, that's not good either. Return to town.
Surplus. A
Excellent.
Rare and wonderful thing.
Excellent. Very excellent. Recovered 97 stress. Has reached a new heights, whereabouts unknown. Oh no. Espec was all like, yo, this is pretty good. Could not achieve. No, it's not. Basically, what it is whenever a hunger prompt comes up, he will cause an extra food to go away. Look at all of these bosses I still have to get through. Jesus. Oh, jeez Louise. Oh my god, look at all these goals. Okay, let's see here. Machel has gone on a personal vision quest to achieve enlightenment. Unquieted mind. Okay, so this guy couldn't meditate right, and now he's pissed off and won't meditate anymore ever again. So that's not great. How much money do I have? Not a lot of money. So I'm probably never going to use this. It's not that good for my highwaymen, because I don't really go for the bleed skill stuff on them. For them, it's just raw damage output for me, so extra money. And this, I don't need. Okay, let's sort by rarity and then class restriction. This blight resistance is okay. Disease resistance. I mean, I'm not using most of these, to be honest. I'm probably not going to use that. I'll keep that. I'll keep that. I'm probably not going to use that. Well, I might keep it on hand. But this, I'm probably not going to use, so extra money, here we go. Okay. There we go. Okay, now let's sort everybody by stress. Oh dear. New stress. Well, first and foremost, let's see what all we got. An antiquarian, I probably don't need. I could actually use another occultist. Weird reconstruction is fairly useful, so I think... Well, which one of you is better, though? Abyssal artillery. Not that good. Which one of you has the mark thing? Weakening curse, vulnerability hex, yep. Guess what? Buddy, you're coming on in here. Get on in here.
To fight the abyss, one must know it.
And I'll leave that there. Weird reconstruction. Just an occultist as another healer. Just very useful to have. What all do I have? You know what? I should probably save my stuff. Just upgrading wise. I'll go ahead and slap on in here. Montecute. Oh, fuck off. I probably cannot increase this number of slots just yet. But you can go ahead and do that. I'll leave that in there. Let's see, what do I need for you? Crests and deeds. Crests and deeds. And what do I need for the guild? Crests and portraits. So I can turn all my busts, since I don't need them, I can turn my busts into deeds, because I'm going to need a lot more deeds than I am portraits. Now, how much of all do I need? Jesus Christ, 32 and 32 and 35 and 35. I'm going to need so many fucking crests and shit. It's ridiculous. What do I need for you? Crests and portraits. I'm going to need a lot of portraits, and a lot of crests. A lot of everything, pretty much. Is there anything that I can do here? I will go ahead and reduce the cost.
With enough ale, maybe they can be inured against the horrors below.
Because that's just something that's going to help me in the long run anyways. So I wonder now, will level 4 adventurers go on level 3 dungeon runs? Yes, they will. Okay. Alright. I think I have time for one more. But I'd like to do a short one. Short plus accuracy? That's not terrible. It's not terrible. But this one is a medium length. Plus bleed skill, plus bleed resist. Minus 4 dodge. That would be okay on a Hellion. But I'd only have the one leper. Let's see here. Debate 3 corrupted altars. Medium length. a Vestal. Plus 8 speed on first round, plus 1 speed after first run owned. Minus to skill chance. Nothing, pretty much nothing but benefits, because I don't even use skills on those guys. So actually, yeah, that sounds pretty good. But you will not go into a level 1 dungeon. I have never gotten level 4 adventurers before, I can't believe it. I'm pretty happy about that. Pretty pleased with myself there. So who's going into the Warrens? Okay. I think you have that weird reconstruction. I think that's pretty good. Dumont. And Bolien, perhaps? Perhaps. Yes, actually, I think that's a good idea. And Dumont. Does Dumont have bandit sense? Yes, okay. That's what we need. That's really what we need right there. And I'm actually going to save my money so I can save it up a little bit for this one. And what do I get out of this? Deeds? Is that what I need? Deeds, yes. Okay. Deeds are what I need the most of, too. So this is everything that I really want or need right now. Okay. What else have you got? You've got poison darts? Oh, you know what would help if I... Hang on, where's Restalt? Restalt, put them back into the chest. Into the chest they go. And now you are going to equip these instead. Yep, I feel good about that. And now you... What can you use? Plus 4 dodge? What are your resistances anyways? Okay, it's not bad. Okay, I feel okay about that. And what else? Okay. That's good. Make sure you hit stuff. What can you use? Absolutely, nothing but benefits, so that's good. Stun skill chance? But you don't... I don't have the stun skill equipped on you. Toxin trickery. Cure blight bleed. Ooh. Do you have something that causes stun? Plus the stunning, but I don't see a thing that does stunning. Shadow fade. That just seems like a self-buff for dodge. It is. That is what that is. Melee. Flashing daggers. That's so weird. I don't see a thing that does stun on them. But this increases your ability to... not be stunned. That's so weird to me. Plus healing. Damage increase. No, you have pretty low health, so I'm going to leave you that alone. No. You know what you need, though? Some disease resistance. Some disease resistance would be pretty useful on somebody somewhere. What is your disease resistance? 30... 30. You know what? I'll go ahead and slap this on you. There you go. And now you. Protection. Yes, protection is good. Plus accuracy if in position 4 at the cost of speed. No, I don't want to do that too much. Plus extra healing done. That's not a bad idea, but not a great idea either. He has a pretty high dodge, all things considered, so I think slapping that on him so he can at least resist some disease is more or less the best thing I've got for him right now. Or I could do that. Nah, it's only 2 more HP for him, so no, never mind. Okay. Yep, this feels fine. And it's a medium length, so... We'll go... Oh, I got one free shovel, so let's buy a couple extra, just in case. Buy two keys, and two full stacks of torches. Hopefully it should be enough this time. We'll buy up all the food. Okay. All right.
They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster.
Okay, we'll start by going north. Onwards, my friends. Touch this bag. A map! Yes, excellent. How much of this do we get? How much of it do we get? That's a pretty good amount of scout. And I already know now that there's a battle in this room. Ah, shit.
Watch well. Your step.
Yeah, gee, thanks. Thanks for the warning. Alright. Alright, this is gonna be interesting. Poison dirt. Light resistance. 20. Oh, you can't even do that if you're in slot 3 or 4. Which is where I want you. In slot 3. Four to nine damage. Let's go and get rid of that. Let's go and get rid of that thing as quick as possible, pretty much. And pow! Oh, well, that wasn't great. Vomit. That is gross. As gross as all hell. Hey! Excellent. Alright, where we got? Where's my vulnerability hex? Make him vulnerable. Butcher cut. Please don't bleed. Okay, awesome. Let's see here. Back. Where is the thing? Activates riposte. Here we go. Retribution. Wow. Not a lot of damage, but it will be. It will activate riposte on him. Ha! There we go. So now him. Pow!
As the fiend falls,
there we go.
A faint hope blossoms.
Make him. Let's see here, go ahead and. So now both my guys up front have riposte activated. Aw, man. Aw, damn it! That's why I wanted to get rid of that thing as quick as possible.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Butcher cut. Please don't bleed. Alright, fucking awesome, she's bleeding. Fucking hell, man. Oh my god, but this bullshit. Just get rid of it.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
11 heal. Nice. Crush.
Continue the onslaught.
There we go.
Destroy them all.
No, it's trapped. Aw, man. We don't have any anti-venom either. Bullshit. How much? Aw, I was gonna take 6 extra fucking damage. That's so fine. Come on, keep going. The very first thing you're gonna have to do is heal him up on the next fight, though. Speaking of which, we got... No! We're not touching that! We're not touching that at all. Just an obstacle? Okay, that's not too bad.
Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
Fight coming up, though. Torch. Ah, here we go. Yes! Excellent! Il excellente. What's your light resistance? 20? There you go. There you go. Just for you. Where is it? Rampart? That's my name. Post. No, wait, that's not it. Where's Retribution, that's the one. Yeah, I know. That thing is clearly evil. I touched one of those once, and it brought me to an optional boss fight, and it was way, way too much. Eh, okay, that's whatever. Alright, guess what? Actually, you know what? That's testing the blade resistance point. Can you bleed him out? 5 extra damage a turn. 5 extra damage a turn. Ha! Excellent. Point blank shot? No. Excellent. Man, all that extra dodge is so good. Bleed him out. Bleed him out. Let's see, it's 4, 7 extra damage a turn. Oh my god. Ha! The post is so good. Poison him. Poison him some more, though. Let's see, that's 6, 10 extra points of damage. Ha! Ha 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 ha. Oh man, that's good. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And now on his turn,
prodigious
he dies.
Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Pick to the face. In fact, I think that's the name of the ability. Yeah, pick to the face.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Okay, in we go, in we go. Oh, these things are problems. Excellent. What's the damage? 4 to 9. Nice.
To the pit.
Nice, 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 nice. You look a tad wan, friend. Man, that's so annoying. The thing with the occultist is weird reconstruction can heal a lot of HP, which can be pretty clutch at times. But there's also a chance for it to cause bleeding. One point per turn. And now he's got 2 of it on him.
Executed with
fucking
impunity.
Amazing. Wow. Bang!
Another abomination. Cleansed from our lands.
Excellent. I cannot have hoped for that hit to have gone better. Okay, come on. Get your fucking turn in there. Ha 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 ha. And you're dead.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Yes. Yes. Excellent. We must abuse this. Okay. Alright. Well, I know there are less fights this way, so I'll go this way first. And pow!
Destroyed.
Yes. Yes. Good. What's your blight resistance? 20. Light him. Like a fire. Damn. 7 HP? That should be. So, like, that's the thing I really hate about it. Because of that, that's at least, like, 3 extra damage they take back for doing it. So it's like, in the long run, that's not 7 HP healed, that's going to be 4 HP healed. Which is just really fucking annoying. But hey, 3 HP, that's gonna be 10 in the long run, so, still, like, sometimes you get lucky and you get clutch hits like that.
But a victory, nonetheless.
A rack of blades. Damn it! Fuck. Oh, 6 extra fucking points of damage, are you kidding me? Nobody is ever touching racks of blades ever again, I swear. The torch lit. No, don't do this to me. I swear to God.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Cripes. You distracted me from that so much that I missed disarming the trap. Way to go, idiot. What the fuck is her name? Crown? Okay, alright, your majesty. Is there a fight in that room? No, there is not, but there are goodies and a trap. So we may as well take this path first. Pow. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. That's somebody's skin. Hell no. We're not touching that. Nobody's touching that. We're ignoring it completely. We're ignoring that. We're ignoring that. Aw, oh, crime. You guys literally just fucking ate. Like, come on. What the fuck? God damn it. This was not here 2 minutes ago. Yeah, I bet you should feel good about that. Yeah, and see, like, the thing is, sometimes you get heals like that where it's like, fuck you. You got one fucking point of HP back, and now you're going to lose three. So it's a net loss. It's just really fucking annoying sometimes. I like Vestals because they cannot heal as much, but at least they're fucking consistent about it.
As victories
That's
mount,
the thing I appreciate about
so
Vestals.
Too will resistance.
Why for the long... Oh. Whoops. Good on you there, buddy. Okay, now to the south we go. Yes. Good job, Dumont. Hang on, I never did see, like, what is scurvy? Oh, yeah, scurvy. That's pretty bad. A pile of bones. I'm sure only good things can come of this. Well, nothing came of it, and that's better than a bad thing. Oh, really? Really? Ugh. Okay, now we are forging into the unknown. We have oh my fucking god. Well, nothing for it.
Be gone, fiend.
Ha! Excellent. That still worked out perfectly.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Yes, excellent. Finally, something to smile about. Well, what did I get?
A handsome reward.
A little bit of gold, not bad.
For a task well performed.
Yes. More gold, excellent. It's exactly what I want, and kind of need. I do kind of wish that you could just buy, like, portraits and crests and stuff. Like, it would be reasonable if they were really expensive, obviously.
Ringing ears.
I really need to get rid of that thing. But I also really need to get
the
rid of that thing.
Approaches.
Actually, I can wait a second on that thing. Well, I may as well just go ahead and start on it. Pow! One more hit should do it on her. And... Pow! There we go. Half his HP gone, just about. Come on, come on! See, like, look at that. That's a... Oh, well, you know. He didn't bleed that time. Please don't bleed. He's bleeding. Awesome. Retribution. Get that retribution going. Rend for the old gods. No, please, don't leave. God damn it, man. And kill her. Excellent. Like, literally, the only one who's really impressing me so far is Crown. Can't staunch the flow. There we go. Okay, double the posts. Ah, excellent. Oh no. Please don't catch a disease. Oh thank god. Come on, come on. Well, it's not bad. And he resisted, okay.
Oh no.
Yes. Excellent. Pow! There we go. Oh my fucking god, really? Please don't catch a disease. Oh, thank god. Get rid of the fucking disease maker. Wow.
Well struck.
Excellent. Okay, it's not bad.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Yes, a bunch of crests. That's excellent. So I'm getting portraits and busts. Okay. Scouting. Okay, there's an empty room over there, though. Which means I can ignore it. In fact, I think I'll go ahead and do this real quick.
Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won.
Okay, so the very first thing we need to do is bandit sense. Who else has wound care? Do you have wound care? Moon care on him, please. And we are more or less good. Produces one random supply item. That's not totally necessary. Dark ritual. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I don't like that at all. Dark strength. I don't like that either. Pilfer. Not totally necessary. Weapons practice. Pep talk. Wound care. Yeah, go ahead and wound care on him. So now we still have. Does anybody have a 3 cost thingamajig? No, they do not. Scouting chance. It's not totally necessary, so I'll go ahead and do that. Hey, a key! Okay. 2 pep talk. You know what? Wound care on her. And there's nothing else we can do, so rest. I've seen nothing I'm not prepared for.
As the light gains purchase.
Okay, so what do you say we go down this way first and actually complete the dungeon? And what do we have here? What's this? What's this? Oh no. I should have known better. Yeah, I should have. Hey, a pile of bones. I bet something only good can happen if we touch this thing. And a fight. We're in for a fight, gentlemen. Excellent. Whirling. Or thrown dagger? Yeah. Yeah, I should have known better than to touch the parchment. The fucking... on the ground. Oh my god, with that. See here, vulnerability hex on you. Yeah, I feel good about that. Go ahead and activate retribution. I'm killing you. Oh wait, I did not think that through, because I don't think thrown dagger can hit that guy now. Ha! Oh no. Yeah, thrown dagger can no longer hit that guy. Oh well. Only evil can come of reading. Yes, you're absolutely correct there, Paige. Only evil can come of reading. Let's see here. Well, may as well reconstruct him wordly. Excellent. Pow! Why did I not kill her? I should have just killed her. You know what? Yeah. Just kill her. There we go. Problem solved. There we go.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
I really hope it's not a trick of the light. Okay, let's see here. Thrown deck. You know what? I feel like getting rid of that thing first.
Annihilated.
Well, okay then. All right. And... pow! Ha! And vulnerability hex on him. The sound effects that play on vulnerability hex are amazing. Get your retribution going. Ah, excellent. Go ahead and reconstruct him weirdly. Yep. Excellent. Alright, I really like get that thrown dagger. Nice. Everyone's doing pretty okay. Ah, shit. I was really hoping that would do more damage. Should have aimed it at him, because he has less HP left. There we go. Who's going up? Oh, you know what? There we go.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
That's a lot of health damage that he's about to take.
Ghoulish horrors.
We're actually done.
Brought low and driven
still treasure
into the mud.
To be had.
If only treasure could staunch
no,
the flow of
no.
otherworldly corruption.
Can I please look at my actual fucking inventory here? Okay, is there anything I can do without? I really don't need that. Portraits. Really? Portraits only come in stacks of 3? Crests can stack up to 12. Bust can stack up to 8. Or, no, bust can stack up to 6. But you mean to tell me that I can't stack more than 3 fucking portraits? That's the dumbest fucking thing I've ever heard. I'm gonna do that, and I've got, let's see here, 1,000 gold there, so I'll go ahead and switch you around. And go ahead. Cripes, man. I've already been looted. Cripes.
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place.
Alright, let's see what we've got. An empty room, okay. So there's only one more fight to be had. I just need to pay attention. Ah, shit.
Gnawing hunger sets in, turning
That's
the body
dumb.
Against itself.
I can't even, like,
mind.
Ration out the food if I don't have 4? That's fucking dumb as hell. I should have quit while I was ahead. Now watch another fucking hunger prompt come up, like, 2 fucking rooms later, right? Okay, well, only one more fight. I think we can handle this. I still have yet to figure out the piles of bones. Like, what am I supposed to do against that? Alright, excellent. Gosh, surprise. Oh. Huh. You seem to have protection. Weird reconstruction. There we go. There we go. Half his HP is back. There we go. Never one to quit while I'm ahead, am I? Please don't get stunned. He got stunned. Of course he did. My healer is fucking stunned. Excellent. Aw, oh, come on now. There we go. One more, baby. One more. Let's just get. Excellent. There we go. Grave robbers are pretty good.
This expedition at least promises success.
Yeah. Touch the thing. Contains loot.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood.
I don't need that. Is there anything in here? No? Okay, well now we're done.
Some experiments should have never happened. You are doing just work ending them.
Okay, so that's a good bit of money right there. That's good. Oh, he's not allowed to gamble anymore. Some speed. Hey! Now he's more ready to go in the wield.
The plume and the pistol. A fitting end to my folly. And a curse upon us all.
Wow. Okay. That was kind of fucking dark. Alright, before we go, is there anything? Another leper. Another abomination. But he's still only base level. Montfort? That's a good name for a... That's a good name. Gibbard. You know what? I think I'll take this extra leper.
This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same.
Not allowed to gamble, though. Okay. Not too... Oh, wow! Interesting. Plus two speed. Oh, wow. He's got some good fucking quirks on him. He's got revenge already activated. All I need to do is get rid of this for withstand. And he's already got level 2 gear on him. That's pretty good. I probably could not have asked for a better, like, fucking character to come in. And now I have a bunch of extra money, too. Okay, again, I'm gonna trade busts in for some deeds. Some deeds. Okay, well, we're almost there. What should I get? You know what? I should probably get weaponsmithing first. Because of weaponsmithing. What about portraits? Will these allow me to do anything? Because I have a bunch of them now. Two slots in the bar. I think that's actually a good idea.
Strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship.
Because being able to...
The rush of life.
That stress... Who's the most stressed out? Dumont's quite stressed out, but he's also got a disease that I need to get rid of. And so do you. Tetanus. Put you in there for now. Is there anywhere that you'll go? No. Let me guess. You will only gamble, and of course, the fucking gambling slot is taken by the caretaker. So that kind of in of itself is the real reason as to why you get multiple slots. So, not just so that you can slap, like, maybe, like, okay, for example, you could go this guy in here and... Actually, that's not a bad idea, come to think of it. So these two can both hang out at the bar together, which is in of itself useful, because it's the cheapest one, and you can get a little bit of stress healing on both of them, like that. Bada bing, bada boom. Sanatorium? No, I... Heavy. Anything I can do for you? No. I'm trading in all my busts, that's right. But also, anyways, the real reason why you do it is so now the caretaker can't be like, oh, sorry, I'm the only one that's allowed to hang out in the gambling hall right now. Go fuck yourself. which is pretty annoying. But whatever. Okay, close an eye to this. Portraits. Ah, I should have kept those damn portraits. I need so many of them. Mm-hmm. Ah, but I did get something really good. The sword by rarity and class restriction. This haste chalice. It's pretty good. Who was my last healer? Sword by clones. Click. So you. So I can swap this out for this. And now. That kind of mitigates the minus 3 speed that this thing does. Quite handily, too. Oh dear, though. Got a lot of bad things on you. Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for now. Oh boy. So, thank you for watching. Thank you, and good night.